got something that is new, that is true. We got something just for you today.
Stacey's vocals should come in after the second solo.
No, I think that's too late.
Yeah.
What do you think it should be, Stacey? Stacey. Earth to Stacey, come in, please. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'll have a root beer.
Oh, good answer. But, to the wrong question.
Sorry, guys. I'm up for the lead role in the new school play. It's a rock and roll version of The Wizard of Oz.
Oh, that's what I was saying.
Yeah, but 50 girls tried out for the lead. You know what the odds are of me getting the lead?
50-1?
Right, I won't get it.
Come on, Stace, you gotta think positively.
Okay, I positively won't get it.
Can you guys please hold it down? I have two giant tests to study for. I'm gonna need all the luck I can get.
That's what I need, some good luck or some magic.
Hey, you're sitting on a trunk full of it now. This trunk belonged to a magician who used to perform here.
Really?
Yeah,
wow.
Check it out.
Let's see what's inside.
Whoa. Ooh,
wow. Yeah.
Whatever happened to the magician?
He performed the ultimate magic trick. He disappeared.
Oh, Ryan.
Hey, look, this is what I've been waiting for.
An old piece of junk?
This isn't junk. Hey, I bet it's a good luck charm. I know it has magical powers to change things.
Stacey, a ring can't change your life.
You just watch. This ring is gonna help me win the part of Dorothy in The Wizard of Oz.
Stacy, there is absolutely zero basis in the entire body of scientific thought and theory throughout the ages that supports the existence of a good luck charm.
I agree with Ryan, whatever he said.
Well, I don't care what your scientists say. I've got luck on my side now.
Here you go, Stace. This message just arrived for you.
What is it?
What is it? Come on, open, open.
I just won first prize in the school raffle, a brand new bicycle.
Oh, wow. Congratulations.
Great. And I owe it all to my ring.
Rubbing that thing as if it was a magical lamp or something.
Could be.
Well, let me know when the genie comes out.
Hey, you guys, have you heard the good news?
No, what?
You're one of the three finalists for the role of Dorothy. Last tryouts are this afternoon.
All right! Well, how's that for a genie?
You wicked witch, or the next spell you cast will be your last.
Good.
Now you're supposed to do two turns and a split.
Okay, but I've never done a full split before.
Give it a try.
Yippee!
You did it! All right, Stacy.
Me and my ring did it.
Well, I think it was mostly you.
You don't believe in good luck charms either?
I'm not sure.
Well, I am. This ring is magic.
Look out! Oh, are you all right?
Of course.
That ball would have hit you
if it wasn't for my ring. Nothing can hurt me while I have it.
Oh, that ring again.
Listen, I have to go take my test, and I'm not looking forward to it.
Didn't you study?
Sure, but it's science, my worst subject.
Hey, maybe your ring could help me.
I don't know. Well, it couldn't hurt. Can I borrow it?
Well,
what's the matter?
It's just that my tryouts are in 2 hours, and I'm on such a roll. I don't want anything bad to happen now.
Please, Stacy, you have it in time for your tryout, I promise. I'll bring it back to you right after my test. Please?
See what happens.
be? Where?
Relax, Stacy. She's only 30 seconds late.
Yeah, but my tryouts are in less than an hour, and I need that ring.
Well, maybe the Wicked Witch of the West stole it.
Not funny, Riley.
Ah.
Sorry I'm late, Stacy. Thank goodness you're here.
Hey, how'd your test go?
I think I did really well. I guess that ring really did help.
Of course it did.
Well, thanks for letting me use it.
What's wrong?
Well, the ring. I put it right in this pocket.
Then where is it?
On a hole.
You mean you lost my magic ring?
I'm really sorry, Stacy.
What am I gonna do? I'll never become Dorothy now.
I'm gonna go back to the schoolyard and see if I can find it.
The ring has been magical for hundreds of years. What if there's a curse on the people who lose it? I've gotta find it.
Quit now, Stace.
Why not? Without my good luck charm, I'll never make it to Oz.
You still have talent, Stacy. You just have to forget about that ring and go out there and do your best.
Yeah, the kid's got a point. You could still win that part. All you need is a little confidence and the right attitude.
I guess.
That a girl. Just hold your head high.
Take a deep breath.
March right over there, give it all you got, and get that part. Okay?
Okay, I'll try.
So, how did tryouts go?
Okay, I guess. At least I didn't trip over anything or get soaked with water.
Stacy, I feel awful about losing your ring.
It's okay, Gloria. I guess that ring wasn't meant to be mine. And I guess I wasn't meant to be Dorothy.
Have you seen today's school paper yet? Dorothy
playing the lead role in The Wizard of Oz is...
Hey, that's me, Stacy!
Stacy!
Hey, guys, food and drinks on the house.
And the best thing about this is Stacy did it on her own without any help from a good luck charm.
Gee, that's right.
Now, it turns out I didn't do too well on my test, and I had the ring. I guess I should have studied harder.
Goes to show you that hard work, confidence, and the right attitude pays off. But just in case you need an extra special little bit of help once in a great while, I found your magic ring in the schoolyard.
You know what? I'm gonna carry this ring around as a reminder that I don't really need it.
That's right, because all the magic you need is already inside of you.
But you know what? The only band of gold I really need is you guys.
Oh,